Hi, I am Junica Gabriel Tartakangekana, Grade 3 Chronicles from Dita Elementary School. Today, I will share to you the waste management practice we have at home during the pandemic. But before we proceed, let us know what is waste management. Waste management includes processes and actions required to manage waste disposals. It is important to know the different types of waste so we can segregate and dispose properly. The different types of waste are biodegradable or nabubulok, non-biodegradable or hindi nabubulok, and recyclable. Waste like vegetables, fruit peeling, eggshells, and leaves are biodegradable. Waste like plastic we get from noodles, energy drink, coffee, and soap are non-biodegradable. Recyclables are waste materials that we can make into new products. Examples: protection. Come and join me to properly dispose waste. Fruit peeling biodegradable. Eggshells biodegradable. Energy drink, coffee sachet are non-biodegradable. Plastics from noodles and soap are non-biodegradable. Cartons are recyclable. Plastic bottles are recyclable. Use face masks and gloves are in separate bin. Make sure to always close bins. Proper waste management keeps the environment